Hello, Mr. Marcel. This is a video for you about scarcity and the economic choices. For my example, I'm gonna use petroleum, and I'm also gonna use the model, which basically is gonna talk about the pricing of petroleum and how it's scarce. It's a non-renewable resource, so the amount of petroleum that we have is really low, which makes a difference in the pricing. You have to think about it. People that extract the petroleum are also going to charge a amount of money. The cleaning, that's when you have the refiners that will also have to clean up the petroleum. And due to its scarcity, it might lower down on the price. The price might go up, but the quantity per gallon is going to go down. So how does this affect the people? The pricing of petroleum will affect people actually in many jobs. Believe it or not, the price of petroleum will affect even the smallest type of business. Why? Because if the petroleum prices go up, jobs will go down. Jobs go down, economy goes down. So I'm trying to say that, you know, if you have petroleum prices, if they're too low, if they're too cheap, that means there's no scarcity. That means they have an abundant amount. But if the petroleum prices are high, that means we're kind of scarce and we need to increase the price. As the petroleum prices go up, there's gonna be a need and insufficient amount of workers that you might want to be keeping. So that will also increase in economy. Think about it. If you have a car and you need transportation, that's something that you're gonna need in demand. If there's something that it's needed for demand, people are gonna be willing to pay for it. If you have a car, it's not a choice whether you need a gas or not. You absolutely need gas, and that's why it's high on demand. Petroleum is high on demand. If there's no petroleum, it will be hard for people to be transported from one place or another. And that also makes a difference in the pricing. People would want the cheapest price, but are they willing to pay with their jobs? Like, if you want good quality petroleum, you also have to pay higher. So it's going to be a mixture between the right pricing and the amount of petroleum that you're going to be having, and also on demand, the demand that you have on petroleum.